Lots of the functions carry
period.
And the one who is
both there's a
complex set of issues in a highly interdependent world on supply chains just in time. We need to think about how much flex there is in that just in time system and make sure it keeps running. I think it's going to take specificity. And it's going to take knowledge that only the private sector has. The UN can play an important coordinating facilitation role.